Welcome to the start of U.S. Speed Tour East, stage number one, from New York City to Daytona, Florida.
Thank you.
The cars are about to reach Daytona, home of the famous Daytona International Speedway. Time to speed up. Here comes stage number two of U.S. Speed Tour West. From the wilderness of Montana's Glacier Park to urban Salt Lake City, Utah. Thank you. Last stretch before reaching Salt Lake City, where so many land speed records were set. Which driver will set this stage's record?
I know I'm not usually the one saying this sort of thing, but are you sure about this race?
And I'm not the one who usually says you're worrying too much, but here we are. It's all set. Between this and the race in Vegas, we're showing off in new venues.
So we're hoping the big jump means big numbers?
That's the idea. It's a big chance we're... 3, 2, 1. Thank you. No risk, no reward. I guess that's one way of looking at it. You've got to evolve to stay relevant. If that means trying new venues, from downtown to 10 miles east of the middle of nowhere, then maybe that's what we got to do. But I know it's a gamble. It won't do us any good to win new fans if we lose the old ones. Finding a balance, that's the tricky part.